2016 has been a year of ups and downs. Here in Erinsborough, a hotel blew up and a hot air balloon came down. Two tragic events that affected us all.
That's the last of the presents, Mum.
Oh, sorry.
On the world stage, there have been some interesting and intriguing elections. Australia fell to 10th on the Olympic medal tally. So it would be easy to feel as though there is nothing one can rely on anymore, especially when one's son won't eat the Christmas roast one made for him.
It was a pigeon. I'm not eating a pigeon.
I told him it was a spatchcock. It's French for little chook.
You still look like a pigeon.
I am not going to waste any more of my 15-minute Jamie Oliver meals on him.
If I knew it was a Jamie Oliver, I would have eaten it.
Gary. Christmas is a time to focus on family, and I am so grateful to have Gary, my son, with us this year after his sabbatical, serving at Her Majesty's pleasure. That's me. And you may also be reuniting with loved ones.
Or not, as the case may be.
I urge you all to make the most of it, no matter how annoying, pig-headed, and downright ugly those relatives can be.
Did you call me?
No.
I might just take a seat.
Okay. Gary, this was my Christmas message.
It's mine too now. I'm your son.
Charlie.
My grandson Kyle has moved to Germany with his interesting wife who blows a little hot and cold. But now I have a granddaughter, Xanthi, that I didn't even know I had last year.
She came as a surprise to me too when she was born.
As I was saying, last year I didn't know I had a granddaughter.
I didn't know I owned a pack of corgis.
But my granddaughter's arrival has really made my life very interesting. Even though she's been suspended from school, she gave everybody in Erinsborough food poisoning, she came this close to getting illegal plastic surgery, and then she ran off to the Gold Coast. Oh, she has been a joy this year.
Absolutely.
Is there anything else that you would like to add, Gary?
Gnomes and Kyles, if you're watching, make sure you come visit us next year. That's it.
Thank you, Gary. I don't think there's anything more to say, except I would like to wish you a very, very...
Happy New Year! Dally-o!
A Merry Christmas to you all. Yeah.